train.
Once upon a time, there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratch and said,
"Oh boy, my eggs are hatching."
One by one, her kids popped free. Baby Pteranodons, what do you breed?
I'll name you Tiny, Shiny, and Dawn.
But Tiny said,
"Shh, one more, Mom."
Last little baby was a different size, with teeth and a tail and big green eyes. She looked anything like the rest.
What am I doing in a Pteranodon nest?
But your old Mrs. Pteranodon said,
"Oh, this is your family and I'm your mom. You may be different, but we're all creatures, all dinosaurs. Come on, buddy, we'll take a vacation. I'll get us a ticket at Pteranodon Station. We'll travel the world in sunshine and rain and meet all the species on Earth."
Dinosaur train!
Dinosaur train!
The Great Station Race is today. Help me stay on schedule and pick up as many passengers as we can by laying track for the train. Let's see how many dinosaurs we can pick up before the time runs out. Choose the dinosaur train or the rocket train to begin laying track. If you want more time to build the track, choose the dinosaur train. If you want to go faster, choose the rocket train. All aboard! We have this much time to make it to the first station. This time, we're picking up a Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus has a long face like a crocodile, with lots of teeth to help it catch fish and other small animals. Ready, set, go! Keep your eye on my stopwatch. If we run out of time, the race ends.
Draw your track to the stopwatch power-up to get
Draw
more time.
Draw your track to the boost power-up to place track faster. Watch out for trees and large rocks. Make your track go around them.
Sand will slow the train down. Make your track go around the sand if you can.
This is a good place for a bridge. Watch out for that herd of sauropods. Let's build our track around them. Here's the train station. Connect your track to pick up our next passenger. The track is complete. Great job! Hooray! We arrived ahead of schedule. All aboard! We arrived early last time, and we are this far ahead of schedule. Now, we have this much time to make it to the next station. This time, we're picking up a Quetzalcoatlus. Quetzalcoatlus is one of the largest flying animals to have ever lived on Earth, with a wingspan of 36 feet. Ready, set, go! Dinosaur that lived during the Cretaceous time period. Ready, set, go!
Come on.
All aboard! We arrived that we are this far ahead of schedule. Now, we have this much time to make it to the next station. This time, we're picking up a pteranodon. Pteranodons love soaring over the ocean and diving into the water to catch fish. Ready, set, go! This time, we're picking up a sauroposeidon. Sauroposeidon is a very large dinosaur, like many other sauropods. It's over 100 feet long and 50 feet tall. Ready, set, go! Argentinosaurus lived during the Cretaceous time period and is one of the largest known dinosaurs. Ready, set, go! Thank you. we're running out of time. The track is complete. Great job. Hooray! We arrived ahead of schedule. All aboard! We arrived early last time, and we are this far ahead of schedule. Now, we have this much time to make it to the next station. This time, we're picking up a triceratops. A triceratops.
Another one?
Two large horns over each eye, and a smaller one over the nose. Ready? Set? Go! We're running out of time.
Now there's two triceratops. Giganotosaurus. Giganotosaurus was one of the largest known meat-eating dinosaurs. It was more than 40 feet long. If you like this video, go to dinosaurtrain.com. Thanks for watching.